Close that door. Don't try to move yet. Hank, you can walk?
Yes, sir. As a matter of fact, I might just walk and keep right on going.
Don't forget to wash your forehead on the way out. Sorry, I didn't mean to yell at you.
That's all right. I shouldn't have come barging in like that. I think you just lost a customer.
He'll be back.
Tell me, is the pain really that intense?
We almost hit the limit just now.
You mean just from a small spot over the forehead?
It's not the size of the exposure, Mr. Nordland. Size has nothing to do with it. In fact, two areas of pain are no more intense than one. Now, would you care to try it?
No, thank you.